was things I should try. But now I have high hopes.
Good evening, guys. Welcome again to Math Session with Mr. M. With our evening session tonight, we are dealing with grade 7. So I'm going to do a substitution question and show you on how you should substitute in mathematics. So basically now it is a matter of taking in numbers in certain variables that you are given. So right here in front of me, I have a certain few of variables that I'm given. In fact, I have A, I have B, I have C. So we have three variables that you are given. So all of these variables, they are said to us that A is equal to 12, B is equal to 8, C is equal to 4. So each variable is equal to a certain number. Now the equation is given as follows. We have two equations that they give us. The first one is B is divided by C plus 5 squared is equal to what we want. That is our first one. And the second one is a root of C multiplied by A is equal to what we want. So basically now we have two questions to attend here according to the variables that were given, that we will replace them with the number that they are equal to. Now, A is equal to 12. And on this equation, we do not have an A. So we have a B and we have a C. And our B is equal to 8 divided by C. Our C is equal to 4. So we substitute and replace C by 4 and we add that to the 5 squared, and that is equal to what we want. And we are just going to punch all these numbers into a calculator and we just say 8 divided by 4 plus 5 squared is going to give us a 27. So basically it's straightforward. You replace a variable, because A, B, C to Z, we call them variables. So we replace a variable with a number to a certain equation, then you are sorted. On the second equation, we have a root of C, and C is right there, is equal to 4. So we replace that C, we say root of C now is no longer a root of C, it's a root of 4. In fact, it's a square root of 4 multiplied by A. Our A basically is given also there. A is equal to 12. So you can already see how am I doing this. We are just replacing variables with numbers and we punch it into a calculator. So the square root of 4 is 2. We know very well, times 12. So that one is equal to is 2 times 12. 2 times 12 is 24. So that is sorted, easy and straightforward. And that is all when it comes to substitution in mathematics tonight. And that's all from me, Mr. M. Have a wonderful evening and a great night. God bless you. Bye-bye.
Yeah. When it's my time, when it's my time.